Hey guys, and welcome. Right now we're doing the reaction to the last part of the Batmetal Forever. I saw it when I was editing, and I missed it, and I didn't see it to the end of the credits. My bad. But I'd like to give a shout out to Sophie Cooper, George Daniel Perez, and Angel Royal, who all commented and said, hey, you missed it. Thank you guys for letting me know that I missed the end of that. I figured it out before I uploaded it when I was there. They crammed out to reshoot the ending of that. But I'd give a special shout out for you guys for actually staying till the end and actually watch the whole thing. Yeah, maybe I should start paying attention and staying to the all the way through the end. But let's get into this end part of the Batmetal Forever.
Bruce? Hey, Bruce. You know, I just think about it and maybe we try something with his DNA. I mean, it's all over the place now.
I got better idea. Boop, 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 boop. The only question is, who is your favorite?
Oh. There's a couple of good choices in there, too. Holy crap. So, yes, that was the end part of the Batman Forever. But you know what? I like that. Those extra different kinds of Jokers. The one where he cut his face off and put that was actually a pretty cool storyline. The Jack Nicholson Joker is pretty cool. The Heath Ledger one's pretty cool. Jared Leto one, I don't like the way he looked at all. But also they have the Jerome from Gotham. He was in it. Those are actually some pretty cool. And Cesar Romero. That's pretty cool. That's actually pretty solid. Pretty low ending. Like I said before, they definitely look like they put a lot more effort. With this one, because it seemed like a while. I can't wait to see what other cool stuff they come up with. It may be another Batman one, or something completely different. I definitely can't wait to see what other cool things they come up with. But let me know if you actually saw the whole thing of the original one, and let me know in your comments below what you guys thought about it. I'll see you guys around for more. Alright guys, take care. Bye.